Ray Shore against Brown.
Those punches should not have scored.